project is on the pump. My goals for this project was to find new wave files for the robot and to have 4 different emotions. The design has a touch sensor at the front and the back and an ultrasonic sensor up in the front. For the static parts, I use a catch, beams, 3M friction pegs, L beams, and for the electronic parts, I use the NXT cables, touch sensor, and ultrasonic sensor. For the program, for the first part of the program is sound, and if a sub-sensor is triggered, the puppy will make a sound. The second part of the program is movement, and the sound and the movement are simple. If there's something in front of it, then it would bark. And if you push those touch sensor in the back, then it would bark aggressively and move backwards. And if the touch sensor in the front gets hit, then it would start to yelp. any questions?
What's the hardest part?
I think it was to find the different emotions because I didn't know which ones I should do to match up with the actions that you're doing.
Any other questions? All right, going once, twice. Give them a round of applause, guys.